Hello, we're going to talk about shaping Earth's surface. We have learned that the distribution of continents on Earth's surface is caused by slow motion of tectonic plates. How do tectonic plates move, in your opinion? Plates might move apart, plates might collide together, and they might move side by side. As plates move relative to each other, they form different types of boundaries. The type of boundary depends on the relative motion of the plate. Types of plate motion: transform boundary. They slide past each other. While sliding, they make vibrations, which represent an earthquake. Convergent boundary. This is type happen when two plates collide. They represent mountains. Divergent boundary. This happen when the plates move away from each other, and they represent magma. So, which boundary makes large mountains in your opinion? Convergent boundary make large mountains. Convergent boundaries form two types of mountains, fold and fault block mountains. Fault mountains are large mountain ranges form when two continental plates collide at a convergent boundary. The tectonic plates are under extreme pressure and fold or crumple upward, forming fault mountains. The fault is a long ridge that is. Fault mountains form slowly and in stages over millions of years. Himalayas are fault mountains. They formed when the Indian plate converged with Eurasian plate. Himalayas are the largest and highest mountain range in the world, and they are still growing. Second type, fault block mountains. A fault is a break in Earth's crust along which movement occurs. They are formed when tension pulls crust apart. At the faults, some blocks of crust fall and others rise. Weathering and erosion gradually wear mountains down over time. Weathering has rounded the peaks and lowered the elevations. Some of Earth's mountains are volcanic mountains. A volcano is a vent in Earth's crust through which molten rock flows. The slow motion of Earth's tectonic plates causes the formation of volcanoes. Volcanic eruptions shape Earth's surface, form large mountains, create a new crust, and leave a path of destruction. Volcanoes can form in the ocean where oceanic plates converge and one plate subducts. Eruptions and divergent boundaries tend to be non-explosive. An earthquake is the rupture and sudden movement of rocks, a long break or crack in Earth's surface. Earthquakes cause faults, landslides, and tsunamis. Landslide is rapid downhill movement of soil, loose rocks. The tsunami is a wave that forms when an ocean disturbance suddenly moves a large volume water.